11 Rotary Wing pilots have graduated from the Iraqi Air Force College. Rotary Wing Class 73 Bravo was the first and last class out of the Air Force College. Future classes will be held at the Army Aviation Command College. After graduating, the pilots will go to various commands and help Iraq keep air sovereignty. Iraqi Air Force Chief of Staff General Anwar talks about what this graduation means.
This is the building. That means this we built today for the future. This is very important for us.
Colonel David Blanks, the 321st Expeditionary Mission Advisory Group Commander, talks about the partnerships involved.
Today was a special day as the advisor saw the graduation of the next set of helicopter pilots, rotary wing pilots that have been training up in Kirkuk. So through a great partnership between the U.S. advisors up at Kirkuk, the overall college that is stationed down here at Tikrit, it brought about a culmination of their training and their efforts, and they pinned on their wings today.
As Operation New Dawn continues, the pilots' training provides extra capabilities to the Iraqi security forces and helps make Iraq a more secure place. Reporting from Cobb Spiker, Iraq, I'm Specialist Megan Wessels.